going from okay with me to not so okay with me. I'm gonna prove you wrong. And one way or another, I'm telling you guys right now. If you don't give me your ID, we're gonna have a serious issue up here in a few minutes.
Are we breaking the law?
Yeah, you are. You're congregating without a permit. You need a permit. You do. It's not public property, it's private property. It's owned by the SID, not owned by the city of Jersey. That's them, this is them. I'm asking you for ID, I'm asking you for ID, I'm asking you for ID. And I'm asking you for ID also, you can get me out your ID on. Telling you you're wrong. You don't wanna listen to me, we'll prove it in court.